such lovely kids I spy these days. I'm just sure to have a ball. And they come for checkups every morn. Now, there's no use in struggling, child. Open up now, nice and wide. Let me treat your pearly whites. Why so angry, little one? Do you know naught of sugar plums? Did your mother not feel your tum? If she won't feed you, then I must. Let me fix this and stuff your mouth full of sugar by my own design. You lick your fingers, no more tears. There. Now those pearls shall be no more. Your mouth will cramp from awful pain, and your gums will bleed. An hunt will come to snatch your teeth. One, two, and good as new. Stay here a while, and I'll bake you some fluffy bread. You won't need teeth. Your gums will do just fine.
Hey, old timer, help me! Give me your hand and get me out of here!
I'm sorry. If I save you, Auntie won't fix my teeth.
Wait! Don't leave me here!
Backstabber. Fine. I'll get out by myself.
What a sly child. It's hide and seek we're playing, eh? My count is up, so I'm on my way. Keep in mind, I know every nook and cranny.
There's something inside this candy.
Thank you.
This is madness. This toe looks like a... This damn... I'd like to turn this bed over, but I don't want to get my hand... Thank you. senseless violence. Not today. This is madness. Senseless violence. Senseless violence.
Thank you.
Just take a look at that sweet face. Going through hard times only makes me prettier. Turn this vat over, but I don't want to get my hands dirty.
Thank you. спасибо, милый.
I'd like to turn this bed over.
Услышал.
Ugh, what a gross, stinking beak. This is madness! This is madness! You can't do it with your bare hands.
воскликнула, Господи помилуй, другой аминь, как будто видав, как прячусь я во имя и огради Фрызя.
Turn this bed over.
I am happy to see you and your...
As long as she's not here, I don't care.
You want some honey?
Suck your own lollipops.
Heavenly blend. Have no doubt you're a kitchen queen. So sweet that my jaw is cramping. Just the thing to send teeth packing.
I'll dash and fetch my hat smacking ladle.
Shush! Quiet! What if I know where our runaway is right now?
Tell me, and I'll get you a jar from the stash.
She tired herself of running and took a nap on your feather bed. The cheek of her. Hey, Whistle! Run away before...
Why did you help me?
We are playing, remember? So I'm glad to help an occasion. There's the hidden exit here. Find it.
this madness. This will be enough.
Thank you.
Thanks. Your teeth are good.